grasp my feet, my calf, my body in whole, as it dove with me through the dancing shadows of eternity. In that deafening darkness, I heard a voice, so sweet it could pierce a leviathan's roar, let alone the dull droning of the abyss that obscured the eels and catfish from my gazing at its beautiful source.